How's it going?
I believe we've got a job for you.
Mui, the most expensive mercenary in the world. When last we met, I hated relying on you. Now I relish it. I need your particular brand of devastation.
Well, hello, Colonel Peng. I'm flattered you remember me.
Colonel? I am a general now. After Song in North Korea, the People's Republic saw fit to put me in command of our troops. Now I am here. It is the struggle I prepared for all my life. A legitimate military conflict with the Americans. No posturing, no proxy nations. Just might against might. And with you on my side, how can we lose?
Without me, how can you win? Your men are untested. This is their first war. I'll help you beat the Allies, but I need something in return.
Ah! Would that I had a single lieutenant who hungered for the sting of battle like you! But you are right. They have studied Western tactics on paper, on computers. They have not experienced a real thing. I need you! Name your price!
I need a nuclear bunker buster.
Ah! That is quite a toy.
Are you saying you can't get one?
I am Peng. Peng can get anything. Taking on the Allied army, this will be the work of more than one contract. If you do this, if you work with us until the Allies retreat, I will get you the bomb you need. Will you swear to aid us?
Swear? No. But I'll accept payment for it. You work out the contracts, pay me, and I'll help you boot the Allies out of Venezuela.
Ha! We shall be unstoppable! You can aid us right now! It is time for China to take our place on the world stage as a superpower! We need oil to fuel growth as much as the West!
Naked good greed. I knew I picked the right side.
Our base of operations is here, West Kumana. The Arais have moved armored and air divisions into East Kumana and captured a party of Fisher in doing so. I have been ordered to suspend all operations until he has returned.
That must be frustrating.
Not at all, because you are going to rescue him with artillery. Get the official out of East Kumana and destroy as much of the Arid army as you can. We will provide artillery support. Let nothing hold you back. Do you understand?
The Allies will extract the spy for interrogation in a few minutes. Look for a helicopter. He should be on the same rooftop. I'm marking the spy's current location. Chinese intel gave me an estimated takeoff time, so I'm putting that up as well. Get there before time runs out or the contract is cancelled. The Allies believe in tight security. They won't be happy about you poking your nose into a prisoner relocation.
Get out of here alive.
Okay, now you need to get him back to the Chinese HQ safely. I've marked the HQ. Get there any way you can.
I found a weapon on the way down. I hope you don't mind some help. Looks like they're expecting us.
Open fire!
Thank you.
Nice work! The Chinese have released payment, so our account should be credited any minute now.
I believe we've
got a job. He has another job offer for you whenever you're ready.
Ah, mercenary. You are just in time.
I retrieved your party official and neutralized the Allied presence in Cumana. They're not running scared yet?
No. In fact, they're stepping up their efforts. I welcome it. Now that the civilian official is safely on his way to Beijing, I can operate freely.
Which means another job for me.
Precisely. Universal Petroleum is a thinly disguised Allied front. They controlled the oil here for years, supported by the US government. Once we arrived, they immediately militarized. I want the Universal Petroleum headquarters erased from the earth.
That's the most expensive building in Venezuela. Be a shame to see it go.
There are defenses in place. Tanks, helicopters, military personnel. You may deal with these in any manner you see fit.
Just blow it up. You don't care how...
By any means necessary! I do not implore you to be subtle or thoughtful.
Now there's the ping I know and love.
A direct strike against the Allies' fuel reserve. Does this contract suit you?
I spotted the female mercenary!
I hope you like explosions. They want the whole place obliterated. So much for our UP contacts. I'm marking Universal Petroleum's HQ now. Destroy it and we're good to go.
help her! She...
Thank you.
is hardened, so you'll need a bunker buster to finish it off. Lucky for you, we've got one courtesy of General Peng. Be careful. Heavy interference suggests jammers in the area. You won't be able to call in the bunker buster until they're out of the way. Universal Petroleum decided you're a threat. Chinese and allied presence has them a bit spooked.
I'm a good reason.
I suppose so.
medic.
Myself up.
Cash.
most expensive building in Venezuela. I guess it was inevitable once you showed up. Peng's gonna be excited to hear about this. The payment should be on its way any minute.
Muy! I feared you'd see the better offer. Someone with more money than the People's Republic.
Even if that were possible, I've grown fond of you. I might actually consider turning down a better offer just to see you win.
Then let us not waste time. Soon you will have your weapon. This is the final contract. The Allies hold fortified outpost positions in Caracas. My forces are leaving within the hour to attack them and take control of the Allied command center. But that center is heavily defended and reinforcements are close. I need you to destroy the Allied outposts in the city.
How many are there?
Does it matter? A dozen or 100? You would raise them all!
Once this is done, you owe me one bunker-busting nuke.
I said I would, and I will. Are we not honorable, you and I?
Jin Mui, sighted!
The first thing to do is meet up with a battle group on the outskirts of Caracas. I'm marking them now.
Should rest for a second.
airport. Hopefully a few less birds harassing you as well.
Outfit. I'm wounded.
Unsupported now. Peng wants it taken care of. I'm marking your new target. It's a hardened structure, so you'll need a bunker buster. The Chinese have granted you permission to call in one of their bunker busters.
Oh!
One bunker buster is coming!
Damn!
That's that! The Chinese ship is wiring payment shortly. This is an enormous blow to the local Allied presence.
We won. We couldn't have done it without you.
That's true. And now I need the nuke you promised me.
It's already being delivered. If you're going to do what I think you're going to do with it, you have my blessing. What is going on?
Fiona!
Talano just nuked the Chinese HQ. He's making a broadcast.
If Chinese forces do not evacuate Venezuela immediately,
I'm being ordered to retreat. If you don't stop him, Serrano's going to win. What the hell are you standing around here for?
The nuke is all I need.